can. Just like that oath from Delver said. The good dimension was built under a Horus. What are we doing here? Riders, gotta watch my step. Now, Regal is not the only one. It's spotted. Keep going.
Contain her!
Yeah!
I'm ready.
Okay, let's find her. This is the area to search.
Let's do it.
I've got a good feeling about this. I'm on her! This is dangerous. Be careful. We can find her. Let's split up. We'll cover more ground. I'm ready for you. Nowhere safe for you now!
No enemy can hide forever!
They held machines down with this. And that hammer. It has an override module like mine, but different. I think this is what the rebels use to override machines. So, if I get rid of it, the rebels will have fewer of them.
You're in for it now.
they run the camp.
We cannot contain those spiders.
Osrin? What are they doing here?
Okay, don't think these guys are friendly.
Clear.
That structure looks important. Might be where they run the camp from.
False alarm. Call it off.
Relax. We're good.
Change
there.
Of plans.
Right. Don't you see her?
Come on!
Where have you gone now? Fire! You might still
Stay
hit us!
Right now!
There's my target!
To all sons of Prometheus, engineers and operatives, I've been hearing some belly aching, whining about the Tanakh, the work, the conditions, the occasional limb loss to a machine when someone gets careless. I get it. It's been a long road. We've suffered. We'll continue to suffer. But we're close. This alliance will get us what we want. Thank you.
sons of Prometheus want blood. And the Karja are the target. The Vanguard, too.
What else have you been up to?
It's an override module, like mine. It's been altered. Looks like it needs to be inside a machine to work. That's what the equipment outside is for. They pierce through a machine's armor and insert the module to override it. It is to increase the number of machines being captured and overridden. That is not good. So the rebels harvest ancient corruptors in the area to get override modules. And I'm guessing the Sons of Prometheus modify them to be shoved into machines permanently. Now they have orders to override a lot more of them. I was right. I have to destroy that equipment. Fast. Always good to have extra. So the Sons of Prometheus are coming after the Karja and the Vanguard. I need to find out more about their operations and stop them. The Vanguard is Eren's unit. I should talk to him about this.